I woke up at 7 o'clock in morning. I ate breakfast at 8 o'clock. I read Quran Sharif in 3 hours. I did my TLC homework at 12:01 o'clock. I took bath and ate lunch. Then I ready to go TLC at 3 o'clock. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Sayyid Ali Hassar Bukhari. I am discussed in day-to-day in past. I woke up early in the morning, 6:30. I wash my teeth and all of face. Then I pray to Allah, and then I went to prepare breakfast. I ate breakfast with rice and butter and cup of tea. Then I went to market some computer books. Then I came at home 12 p.m. And then I watched a movie computer graphics invention. Break namaz. I prayed Zuhar namaz. I will back. I come at home. Then I ate lunch, delicious biryani, more chili flavors. And then I rest 20 to 35 minutes. And then I came to TLC 3 p.m. Bye bye.
I woke up at 5 in the morning, brush my teeth and wash my face, and go for my prayers. At 7 o'clock I took my breakfast. I always like to eat an omelette and bread with a cup of tea or my mom. So at 9 o'clock I took my laptop, open it up and learn about some softwares. And at 12 o'clock I took some nap, and at 3 o'clock I come to TLC. Thank you.
At 3 o'clock, Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. I am Inam Rahman. Today I am discussing daily routine in my life in the past. About what did you do today morning till coming to TLC? Let's start. I woke up early in the morning at 7 a.m. Then I got up early in the morning at 7:15 a.m. Then I brushed my teeth and bathed at 7:20 a.m. Then I ate breakfast at 7:35 a.m. Then I went to college at 7:45 a.m. Then I come back to home at 1:15 p.m. Then I went to Namaz Zohar at 1:30 p.m. Then I took lunch at 2:30 a.m. p.m. Then I came to TLC at 3 o'clock. Thank you very much. I hope you like my presentation.
And then I came back to TLC. Thank you.